Sometimes when you're working in our studio, particularly when you're new to it, like I am, you close all and then you can no longer see the source pane, the editing pane. And I've been struggling to find an easy way to do that, to make it visible again. Here is something I just discovered. Up here, there's a little icon, it's like folders. If you click on that, lo and behold, the source pane, the editing pane, shows up. Hope this helps.